Hey, it's Nick. You're probably wondering how I got into this situation. Well, let me tell you. It all started on September 3rd in a little class called musical theater. Hey vlog, this is Nick's vlog, and it's gonna be a lot better than I and Olivia's. So yeah, we're doing musical. Yeah, stay tuned for the better vlog, thank you. Okay, so today is September 4th, and I'm bleaching my hair tonight at 6, and Katie just informed me that she's bleaching her hair on the 16th.
I'm not bleaching it, I'm just getting it blonde.
She's getting it blonde, and we're gonna be blonde buddies.
No, we're not.
No, I'm spilling tea, stop recording.
Tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme, Beauty and the Beast.
I'm here with Olivia, the other vlogger, and we're doing a mirror assignment right now.
Tale as old as time, true as it can be.
Vlog update, I bleached my hair. And Olivia looks like a snack today. We just did some like really weird stretching stuff at the end, and I couldn't do any of it, and Brooke didn't look like she was trying. So.
Wrong!
Hey vlog, day 3 musical theater.
It's actually day 4. Good try. Look at my cool edge vibe outfit.
Oh, I'm also wearing champion.
Whoa.
Well,
I'm champion.
Okay, audition. I'm doing mine with Sophia. Hey vlog, so little update here. We just did a whole bunch of like dancing and stuff in musical theater, and we're doing this song, Suddenly Seymour. We're doing it as a duet, so yeah, that should be fun. I don't know what Sophia's doing, but yeah, if you're wondering why I'm sweating, it's because I'm terrible at dancing and it's hard, so yeah. All champion today. Oh, broken pencil,
ha ha. It's not something
that
you vlog.
What?
I'm just saying, it's
not something that you vlog. Mr. Dean, sweetie. So we're back here with another. Okay, vlog, here's my cast predictions. So I think I'm gonna be the Beast, I think Zach's gonna be Gaston, and I think Alex will be Lumiere, and I think they'll have a girl play LeFou, because we don't have many guys. Hey, Brooke, what's your cast prediction?
Okay, sorry, you cannot put that in.
Yeah. Hey, Brooke, what's your cast prediction?
I think you're gonna be Belle.
Yes! It's fake audition day! And denim on denim. We're outside right now, about to audition our fake audition. Yeah, we're just gonna run it through like twice. Just auditioned, yeah. How do you think we did?
Beauty and the Beast. As old as time, true as it can be, barely even friends, then somebody bends unexpectedly.
She's gonna do the Gaston monologue.
Just a little change, small to say the least.
I just finished my audition and Brooke just finished hers. It's second day of auditions.
Oh jeez, my audition sucked. I'm so mad.
Everyone's just finishing up their auditions, but I already did mine, so we just get to kind of chill if you're already done. How did your audition go?
Pretty darn good. I kind of messed up my monologue.
Who do you think you got?
Belle, obviously.
Thing we're allies, right?
Where did you get that?
Where do you think? Duck. We just got interviewed and now they're doing a dance. Welcoming gift from all of us, so we all pitched in and got you this. Because we know you love water bottles. So.
Oh, it's pretty too.
And it has a bunch of different stickers that like remind us of things about you. So.
Thanks. Really?
Yeah. Welcome to Peacock.
I'm gonna go get hydrated.
Hey vlog, I just ran into the vlog's death. The phone bucket.
Picture of a donut?
Why are you really hungry or something?
Yes, I'm starving.
Me and Zach have a new addition to be our guest. Ready? It is snowing and Kai is dancing. But we're handing out posters for the last time in our grade 12 year. And I got hit by a car. Kaya just called me fat. She said that my feet were heavier than hers. Gosh, it disturbs me to see you get done. Looking so down in the dumps. Every guy here wants to be you get done.
even when taking your thumbs. There's no man in town as admired as you. So every favorite guy. Everyone's awed and inspired by you. And it's not very hard to see why. No one's slink as Gaston. No one's quick as Gaston. No one's neck as incredibly thick as Gaston.
Dinner. Me. With you. I mean. Yes.
I'm vlogging. Nick's shooting heroin beside me.
Here's a rare shot of Kaya skipping class. Hey, look, it's Paige and a prostitute. Hey vlog, how's it going? We're just going to pick up Berkeley right now. Hi vlog.
Hi vlog.
Are you ready to be off book? Hey vlog. Okay, bye vlog. Hey vlog, I'm here with Aria.
Yeah. What if Nick is gay? Now, Nicola! Now!
Nicola.
Do not videotape me! Phone in the bucket!
Huh, you're even uglier in the flesh! Get up! What's the matter, Beast? Who caught in to the fight back? You were in love with her, weren't you, Beast? Oh, that's a good one. Did you really think a girl like that would want a thing like you? What a fool! She despises you, Beast. She sent me here to destroy you. No!
Getting Timbits for the cast. Costume parade. Ooh. Ah. Brennan wants to say hi to the vlog. So basically, Brooke parked really bad. Brooke, what?
We're over, Nicola. I'm breaking up with you.
No, please, I'm sorry. I'm sorry. I didn't mean to hurt you.
Promise, no promise.
No pain could be.
Hi guys, I'm about to film and it's gonna be super duper good.
Course by course, one by one, till you shout, enough, I'm done. Be our guest. Be our guest. Be our guest.
You have anything to say to the vlog? Besides the fact that you keep shutting it down?
I was gonna say from shipping the foam bucket soon here.
Anything to say to the vlog?
Nope.
Have anything to say to the vlog?
We're vlogging?
Where my fancy mic?
Ooh. Say something into it.
I don't like it.
Miss Temple, do you want to be in the vlog? Do you have anything to say?
No, don't put it.
Why are you doing someone's Punnett Square assignment? You're not in biology.
Because no one understands it.
It's not that hard. Can you look at the vlog when you're talking?
I got a better mark in the class
Can you look at the vlog? What's your mark?
I got like a 94.
I got a 92.
Ha.
Yeah, whose homework are you doing?
Mine.
Well, I'm not doing it. I'm explaining it.
I don't fucking understand.
And from my tortured shape, no comfort, no escape. I see, but deep within is the blindness, hopeless. As my dream dies, as the time flies, love a lost illusion, helpless, unforgiven.
Should we kiss for the camera?
Cold and driven to this sad
Psycho. Why you have your phone?
Hey vlog, we just finished rehearsal. It's freaking cold outside, but Brooke has to take a vlog clip, so I
said I did not!
Hey vlog, just honoring you here again. No, we are less than a week from show. Last night was exactly 1 week from show. If I can't, and holy, it's really weird.
No passion could reach me, no lesson could teach me how I could have loved her and made her love me too. If I can't love her, then long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been.
Okay vlog, we're discussing how Miss Temple is gonna sneak on stage during the performance.
I move on.
Okay vlog, so today is our first hair and makeup run. I don't know about you, but I hate they were doing curtain call before dress rehearsal. Hey vlog, just did mic check. Amber going to have a kiss today for the first time. We love you.
Thanks for watching High School Musical in the choir room.
And now I'm about to get baked in Peacock. Jokes. Here's me as the Beast. I'm really sad. It is my last rehearsal ever, and I just realized that. Hey vlog, it's opening night and I have no voice.
are you feeling today?
What did you say?
I'm home.
Brooke, what are you doing? Hey vlog, so yesterday was opening night. It went really well. I can't get my eyeliner and mascara off, but that's whatever. I'm still really sick. I don't know what's going on with me. I went to the doctor and they said I'm not actually sick. So I don't know what's going on with my voice, but oh my gosh, day two is today. So yeah, hope that goes well too. Peace. Justin is brushing his teeth again. Hey vlog.
Something tells me this isn't Kansas anymore.
Not a musical.
Better musical.
Oh. Night two's done. My voice is gone. Like, it's really, really gone. Someone came up to me after the performance and like, hey, how's your voice doing? And I was like, how do you think my voice is doing? I sound like I just smoked 10 packs of cigarettes. Kitty.
What? Don't touch me.
No, 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 we gotta pretend to be in a relationship for like a few snaps.
And garlic.
Date night. Kerrigan, what did you just say?
I've been sick all day.
Me.
What just happened? Hey vlog, night three tonight. This is how I've been surviving. Are you ready? Every single morning. Walking into my last musical performance at Peacock ever.
Why are you obsessed with me, Nicola?
Finding in these beauty and the beast. Tale as old as time.
Yeah, I wanted them to do that from the beginning.
I wanted them to do it too.
Do you know shots on
it's so much more entertaining. Okay, that would be funny if he yelled shots on the floor.
Yeah, shots on the floor.
Hello.
Last show ever. Okay vlog, I'm going on vocal rest now, so it'll be the silent vlog. We'll probably put background music though. Should we put background music, Alex?
Absolutely. Copyright.
So you think it should just be silence?
No. Copyright.
Okay.
Because I hate you. Just kidding, I love you, baby.
Oh, please stay away from me. Do you have any parting words for the vlog before our last show?
For some reason, no chunks, just pure stomach acid.
I'm very thankful, even though the vlog annoyed me. I'm very thankful for it.
The vlog annoyed you?
Yeah, because you never got the camera on my face, Nick. I hate you, don't talk to me.
I was going to kiss you.
Oh, okay.
It's your last time for a guest appearance in the show. Where are you gonna jump in?
I think I need to be guest on tonight.
He looks a little shook about that.
Well, you know, we'll just tackle it together. It's cool.
You can be the beast.
Okay.
Okay, ready? We're gonna switch makeup. Ready? One,
one, two, three.
Oh my gosh! I'm kidding. You don't need the makeup.
Do
you
I get a roar?
You already look like a beast, so it's okay. You know, the one thing I'm gonna miss most about musicals is bullying Aria every single day. Oh wait, we still have musical theater class for that. Mm. Yes. Hi, Chip.
Hi.
I'll just say a few of my lines. There's a stranger in here. Who let him in? Who dared to disobey me? You have all betrayed me. Who are you? Don't touch that. What are you doing here? I told you never to come here. Do you realize what you could have done? Get out. Here's me walking off stage after my last ever mic check.
What if as the last night prank your memory pranked you? You forgot what? All your lines.
Don't say that to me.
No.
Closing night just finished. And I just cried a whole bunch on stage in front of everybody. It was really embarrassing. Alex just put on pants. I walked on for curtain call today. And Brooke's crying and I just literally was crying so much. And it was so embarrassing because there was so many people there and I was just crying in front of all of them. That's it, folks. Bye, Beast.
Hey, Nick.
Good job, Nick.
One, two, three, Kaya!
Sarah!
And Olivia!
We out here.
You know how many vlog clips are just gonna be you doing this?
Right? Oh, look at my eyelashes.
Certain as the sun, rising in the Beauty and the Beast. Ah, tale as old as time, song as old as rhyme. Beauty and the Beast. Ah. Okay. Let me get you on video. What, are you not gonna cry this year?
I'm not gonna cry this year. Guaranteed. Okay, no, no. Let's... Bye, Nick. I'll never see you again.
Oh. It's really weird opening.
Yeah.
Such a beautiful thing that we get to do, and I think, you know, and what a beautiful thing to get to perform with your high school, with your friends, and there's so many, like, you know, like, precious moments to get on stage with all these other people, and I just think that it's such a cool opportunity, and I think that it's something we should all be grateful for and thankful for.
Get that out of here.
You got this little collage. Well, just finished all the speeches. Kind of sad. I did cry. Not at my own, I cried at Kelsey's. Kelsey's was really sad. But yeah, it's been fun. Goodbye. Oh.
What? Bye, vlog.
I was about to say bye, vlog, but you. Hi!
Oh. No, no.
We're laying on the stage.
Are we just gonna record the entire thing?
And the lights are off.
The show is
which
done.
Officially marks the end of Beauty and the Beast. Well, that's a wrap. Goodbye, vlog.
All done. Goodbye.
Well, you're supposed to say goodbye, vlog, with me.
Oh, you didn't tell me that.
Okay. Well, that's a wrap.
It's all done.
Goodbye, vlog. Oh.
Nicola!
Well, that's a wrap. Goodbye, vlog. Well, that's a wrap.
It's all done.
Goodbye, vlog. That's pretty good. Yeah. boom. Wait, renegade, renegade, renegades, renegades. Go, go, ooh, go, ooh, go, ooh, go, ooh. Ha, ha. Boom, 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 boom.